Do you ever feel like the only people you're prospecting and recruiting are the ones who just aren't willing to do what it takes? They're just not willing to do the work. I'm Gloria McDonald, and I mentor and train network marketers and affiliate marketers on how to use the incredible untapped power of LinkedIn. And even more importantly, I train people on how to find their soul signature, their unique calling, mission, and purpose. And today I was having a conversation with a network marketer, a prospect, and he said something that just really hit me. He said, you know, so often I find that people just aren't willing to do the work. And when he said that, I was like, whoa, wait a minute, jump back. So let me explain to you what I mean, because let me know if you feel like that's happened to you, because I hear story after story after story, and it might be true for you as well, of people who have recruited, you know, 20 people, 40 people, 100 people, 150 people, and no one is left on the team. Because it feels like people just aren't willing to do what it takes to really build a significant network marketing business. So here's the thing. I'm gonna tell you a story. I have some friends who are amazing parents, and they would do anything for their kids to provide a wonderful home, to provide great education, to be able to take them on trips, to be able to provide for their kids' future. They're amazing parents who adore and love their kids. I have a really, really good friend who would do anything for her grandkids. Oh man, does she want the best for her grandkids. I've got another person who I know, a really good friend, who would do anything for her dogs. And then another person who would do anything for her husband, anything she possibly could to provide for him, to take care of him if he needed anything in terms of health. But what's the common thread with all four of these people? They'll do anything except that thing. So let me tell you another story. I've got a good friend who is a PhD, and she specializes in helping parents of kids who are at risk. Now I'm talking about, these are kids who have very serious challenges, who if they don't get help, they have an incredibly, incredibly high likelihood of dying. I mean, it's serious. So when my friend who is working with these parents, she takes them through an exercise, because these parents say that they will do anything. They'll do anything to save their kids. We're talking about very serious eating disorders in this particular case. So these parents will do anything to save their kids, except that thing. And for all of us, it's not as easy as saying, well, they're just not willing to do what it takes to build a significant business. They're just not willing to do the work. It goes way beyond that. And what's so important is really finding out what that thing is, because what we're dealing with here is the brain and the power of the brain and the power of emotion. So whether it's the parents whose kids have really serious, I mean, life-threatening eating disorders, or my friend who will do anything for her grandkids except, or my other friends who are amazing parents who will do anything for their school-age kids except, or my other friend who will do anything to provide for and take care of her husband except, or my other friend who will do anything for her animals except. We all have an except. So it's not as easy as just saying, well, you know, what's the matter with you? Can't you get disciplined? Can't you get organized? You know, just do these three steps here. Have this daily mode of operation. And once you have this daily mode of operation, that's it. You'll be able to be successful. Just cut out all those distractions. Just stop doing messages on Facebook. Just stop doing this, that, and the other thing. If success were that simple, everyone would be successful. So here's the thing. It is really about finding out what is that thing for you. What is that thing that's holding you back? It's an emotional thing. It's fear, it's anxiety, whatever it is, it's something emotional that is truly holding you back from what it is you want in life. Because I don't know anybody who would say that they don't want to be able to provide the very best for their kids or their grandkids or their loved ones, whoever that might be, for you or for whoever else we might be talking about. Everyone wants to be able to do the very, very best, but there's always a but. There's always something that's holding us back. So if you are ready to really dig deep and find out what that is that's holding you back, that's keeping you from that breakthrough to get to your level of success that you know you can get there, but you just can't figure out exactly why it hasn't happened for you yet, why you haven't had the breakthrough yet. If you're ready to find out what that is, then I want to invite you to join me in my 3-day live event. It's happening September 14th, 15th, and 16th, just outside of Phoenix, Arizona. It's the Massive Shift Experience. And in these 3 days, we're talking about blasting the doors off and really having breakthroughs and helping you figure out what your that is that's holding you back. Because it's not as easy as just having a system that's duplicatable or a daily mode of operation or being more focused. It's not that simple, but we can find out what it is and we can shift that and break through. So if you know that you're stuck and you're ready to break through, then click on the link below and find out more about my Massive Shift Experience workshop. And I so look forward to helping you have that incredible breakthrough. We'll see you there. Bye.